The world we live in, an age of innovation, development, and perpetual growth. Every day, skylines reach higher, bridges span farther, and the industrial world continues to expand, from power generation to mining and beyond. At the heart of this development, the steel industry pushes forward. From design to fabrication, erection to completion, every step of the steel construction process plays a critical role in the success of a project. For the structural fabricator, the importance of translating building designs into fabricated parts is critical. Whether this information is communicated via part files or drawings, accuracy is of the utmost importance. Raptor software from Peddinghaus Corporation empowers fabricators throughout the machine tool programming process. By reducing the time required to program equipment, Raptor reduces costly overhead and empowers fabricators to be more agile and responsive than ever before. Raptor's easy-to-navigate 3D interface vividly depicts part and machine operations. Program development or modification is easily achieved using a comprehensive dashboard of options. Complex operations such as coping, scribing, hole pattern development, and more are condensed into simple software commands. If importing information directly from building design programs is required, Raptor ensures faster, more accurate programming. For fabricators who receive DSTV files as exported from a building design software, Raptor offers options to import and enhance these files. These enhancements strengthen the data contained within the files and reduces the amount of time spent manually programming. Users of SDS2 building design software are supported by Raptor due to the ability to adjust and configure SDS2 files specifically for Peddinghaus machines. In addition, those receiving information from Tekla building design software benefit from a direct connection with Raptor. These connections with both SDS2 and Tekla ensure that all information placed within the building model by the detailer transfers seamlessly to the fabricator responsible for making parts. Hole locations, scribe locations, cope data, weld information, you name it, it transfers into Raptor and is prepared for operation on equipment. With Raptor, programming is streamlined not only for the latest technology, but also existing Peddinghaus machines using Peddimat software. Raptor is capable of importing and exporting Peddimat files. This means Raptor can edit or create files for machines that use Peddimat. In addition, Raptor can accept Peddimat programs for operation on new machines, which run exclusively on Raptor. In instances where a fabricator has third-party machines which run neither Peddimat nor Raptor, Raptor is capable of exporting DSTV files for operation. What this means is flexibility in both how data enters and exits the software. Raptor not only captures more data than ever before, but can send the data to a wide variety of equipment. Always evolving, always changing. Today's Raptor will not be tomorrow's. It is in constant evolution.
Hi, my name is Isto Budic. I'm an advanced software engineering manager here at Peddinghaus. On behalf of our team of advanced software engineers, thank you for taking a moment to learn about how Peddinghaus's latest software, Raptor, is changing the way people fabricate. As a machine builder, Peddinghaus is always looking for the next missing link in production. Raptor software has proven to empower fabricators by reducing programming time and transferring more information than ever before to machines. This means faster, more accurate, and more powerful programming. For more information, please visit peddinghaus.com/raptor.